Thanks for accepting to stick around with us, Nicole.